Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Design Cafe Homes. I'm your interior designer Ananya Joyce, and today we're here at Mr. Raghavendra and Mrs. Shweta's 2BHK home at Mahavir Jonquil, Bangalore. Now, this couple wanted a modern and contemporary design, which was also quite practical with a lot of storage space. Isn't that pretty much what everybody wants in our city homes? Now, without wasting further time, hit that subscribe button if you still haven't subscribed to our channel, and we'll go inside. This amazing foyer has been designed to keep a shoe rack and holds a place for sitting space as well. The designer mirror enhances the overall look of the foyer area. Hit the like button if you think mirrors are a great way to add charm to any foyer. Moving on to the living room. Living room is decorated with wall paneling for the TV unit, and the opposite wall is adorned with texture wall paint. False ceiling is designed in the center with cove lights for uniform light distribution. Different components of the room perfectly match with the grey, white and blue color theme. The TV unit is fairly simple with three drawers and an open box unit, and the wall has been designed with paneling which totally complements the living room to its fullest. The open kitchen concept has one of the advantages to have a breakfast counter for kids and can also be used as dry workspace. The kitchen base units are in darker shades which helps in maintenance, and the white glossy finish on the wall units give a classy look. The wall units are also designed with provision for freestanding microwave unit. The open shelves in the corner make things easily accessible. Moving on to the master bedroom. The light and dark grey combination gives a warm feel to the room. The wardrobe has a built-in dresser unit, and the outer shutters of the sliding door has a dressing mirror with a wooden frame giving a wider feel to the room. The wall behind the headboard is decorated with wallpaper along with yellow and grey painting, and the blinds used for the windows are also in the combination of white and yellow, matching the theme. The guest bedroom is designed for more storage and minimal decor space. The bed with storage is placed between the end-to-end wardrobe, which complements the space by breaking the monotony very well. The false ceiling is only for the periphery with panel lights, which has been placed in certain distance that the light is evenly distributed. A perfectly designed study table totally complements the huge room with the overall look. Lastly, the puja unit is a freestanding unit with base unit for storage and the top part for the puja. The door is designed with CNC cutting. Well, that was it guys. I absolutely love that living room and the pop of colors throughout this dream home. In the comment section below, do let us know which was your most favorite part of the home. Also, if you want to get a taste of Design Cafe homes in real, do drop in at any of our experience centers. The address is in the description box below. Until next time, see you all.